A normal combat burst is what we call it, is a 2 second squeeze. So with the gun spinning up, that's around 112 rounds for 2 seconds. With the amount of rounds that we have, which is 1100, I guess about 9 trigger pulls of useful, I guess, combat damage that we can provide. The gun is by far the Hogpod's favorite thing to do. The gun is the most flexible weapon we have, most of the time the most effective. But then we also, at the same time, too, can carry a pretty incredible assortment of different weapons between the Maverick missiles, precision-guided munitions, rockets, illumination stuff.